on a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You.
When I got the news today, I didn't know what to say, so I just hung up the phone. I took a walk to clear my head. This is where the walking led. Can't believe you're really gone. Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear. And drink a beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows the reasons why, yes. Sometimes a greater plan, it's kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense. So I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear. Drink a beer.
My old friend, I recall the times we had hanging on my wall. I wouldn't trade them for gold, 'cause they laugh and they cry me. Somehow sanctify me, the woven in the stories I have told. And tell again, my old friend, I apologize for the years that have passed since the last time you and I dusted off those memories. But the running and the races, the people and the places, somewhere else I had to be. And time gets thin, my old friend. Don't know why. Simple verses was the least that I could do to tell the world that you were here. Cause the love and the laughter will live on long after all of the sadness and the tears. We'll meet again, my old friend. Goodbye. 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 My old friend. My old friend. Goodbye.